the proof of it is not so difficult. So we can, if your basket is reflexive, it also, so you don't only that if E is in Banach space, also the jump is also in Banach space. So we are going to, you suppose that E is reflexive, and you suppose that E star is reflexive, this one. This is quantity. So that E is reflexive. Is reflexive. This one. Then we can identify E to E, the pivot of E, by D. By D, this say that by D, which is exactly like this one. To E in the E star. For all S, you have this one, Gx. For E star, by B star, B jar, from here, E to R, for all F here, you have Gx of F is equal to this side, a reminder, you know it already, is what this one. So then you consider this one is the B jar of this one. Okay. Let us prove that. That the map denoted by this one, which from E like this into this one, this one for all I effort, you have this map T like this. This one is also negative, it's negative. We produce that is subjective, that means that we can identify this in this and say that E star is also reflexive. Okay, it is a little hot here, and I don't know if my. Yeah, okay, thank you. Okay, so let us put this one. So at phi, I take phi element of the trivial of this one. Then let us prove that there is this one, f. So from function like this, such that G star like this of F will be equal to phi. And what we are going to do is this one. So you take phi here, I consider the map, let us consider the map from all X to this kind of function. For all X, you have this one. This bracket. X or this phi and d of x, this one. We consider this map like this. Phi is an element of the trivial. This one element of the bidual. So have this one have the same. I say that I'll write it easy for you here. F like this. It is element of the trivial. And let us prove that this one is the image of this kind of function. Okay. But I might put the cleaner of row. Yeah, it's here. Okay, so from here, F is element necessary of this one. Equal to this one is element of this. So phi x can be written like this. Phi of dx like this. It's what we related by this map. Look, it is like F like this one. This one is a star and E. You don't use kind of form this theory. And you have also phi of this one, phi dx like this. It's exactly also equal to dx of phi. Which is kind of for you. And then you have this one. Since f is the element of then since our d is surjective, but because you suppose already that e is reflexive, this one is surjective, then you have this map. Phi of n sigma, which is the name for this one, must be equal to this one of y for all, which is the name of the bidia of this one. I feel what we are going to prove. Very, very simple. From here, you have this kind of image, which should be equal to of this. And let us suppose now. This kind of mafia. And then conversely, we suppose that E star is reflexive and prove that E is reflexive. Let us suppose that E star is the reflexive. E, this one is the reflexive. Then you prove that E is also reflexive, this one. Okay. Then E star is reflexive. That means that for the first part, that means that E, that this one, is reflexive. Using the first part, if E is reflective, E star is reflexive. So then if you repeat that, this one is also reflexive. And you know only that if E star here, it is a G of E. So G of E. Is that because so the first of all this one, instead, but not exactly, but this one contain G of S. So, and which is this one, which is close. Close subset in E star. This one is close subset on this kind of G star, this one. Then what can you use with this kind of and this kind of, and the close subset for the strong topology. For the strong topology is close. For the strong topology. This one is called for the strong topology. This kind of, that means that the image is one. I say that this one of D is a closed subspace of E, the big one of this one, also for this purpose. Or if you did count this for this count of topology, this one. And then we'll see already that. Yeah, it's yet clear, but what I will need to prove that this one is also reflexive, this one, yeah, okay, yeah. And this one equals in E in a strong topology, and G is reflexive because G is this one, okay. And G is bijective, is a bijective from E to this one, is the bijective from from E, E to D of E. This also is this kind of here. Yeah, you all have got this kind of one. Then, this is the partitive of this one. That means that the D of E must be reflexive. This one. So this one is the reflexive in this kind of space. It's one reduces it, therefore E is irreflexive. If this one is reflexive, this one is bijective from E, this one, that means that E is reflexive. Then you will have the result. So there is an equivalent because between when E is reflexive and the fact that E star is also reflexive.